walking from the bottom pub to the top pub. Where's the taxi been? Just another little thing I'm gonna have to have a yak to you about, mate. This walking up hill's no good. 6:50 in the morning.
Morning of day two. It's something like stupid o'clock. 4, 5, 6, I don't know. These would have to be the worst pillows in the world. Pillow review day two. They're not good.
Day two. Day two is usually a fairly cruisy day, because this is where the new guys have just realised they've probably smashed way too much piss and they've still got 3 days worth of riding to do. We've got 230 k's to do today. Heading for a little place called Gowrie Park, just under Mount Roland. It's a cruisy little spot. Let's get it done. See you there.
What was that? What are you doing, Nudge?
I thought I'd stop for a rest.
What are you doing, Mark?
John took my fucking chicken sandwich, this one's ham.
It's not looking good. Two strokes rule, eh? Alright.
Shit! That wasn't good.
That was a hard in the mouth moment.
Fucking oath. I'm a poo in my pants.
We'll be right back.
Where's Richard?
How would Richard go there?
Where's Richard, Lommy?
Richard!
What are you doing, Nige? What are you doing, Nige?
Down, Simon.
Yeah, I'm working hard here.
Craig's got his crack out.